I'd like to try something a little bit different and cast Dream.
Oh, very fun. Are you going to go down the more messenger side of things or the nightmarish route?
I actually kind of want to do both.
Interesting. Just as a reminder, if you do want to inflict terror on the person in the dream, there's a max word count of 10.
10's actually all I need.
Perfect. Share your one sentence horror story.
I'd like to use this homebrew magic item I made.
Who did you cast Dream on?